Song about excuses of why not to.
Excuses, excuses, you'll hear them every day. Now the devil, he'll supply them if from church you stay away. When people come to know the Lord, the devil always loses. So to keep them folks away from church, he offers them excuses.
In the summer, it's too hot, and in the winter, it's too cold. And when springtime rolls around, you'll find someplace else to go. Well, it's up to the mountains or down to the beach, or to visit some old friend, or to just stay home and kind of relax before kinfolk start company. Keep from knocking it over. Church benches are too hard, and that choir sings way too loud. Well, you know how hurt nerves you get when you're sitting in a great big crowd. The doctor told you better watch them crowds, they'll set you back. But you go to that old ball game, because you say it helps you relax. Well, a headache Sunday morning, and a backache Sunday night, but by work time Monday morning, maybe he's too old. The sermons, they're not hard enough, or else they're just too old. It's quiet. Sometimes he gets too loud. He needs to have more dignity, or else he's just too proud. Well, the sermons, they're too long, or maybe they're too short. He ought to preach the word with dignity instead of stump and snort. Well, that preacher that we've got must be the world's most stuck-up man. One of the ladies told me the other day, he didn't even shake my hand.